said the storm is getting stronger. As he climbed inside my truck, I'm headed back to Carolina. God's will and any luck. And he told me how he'd left his family. So many years ago. And he'd seen the whole world on the shoulders. But now it's time to go back home. And he said this road goes on forever. I've been traveling all my life, and I've seen the rain, I've felt the thunder, but it never changed my mind. I'm going back. Dropped him off at the state line, and then I thought about my life and everything I left behind me. Two children and my wife. I left him waiting for a phone call, and that was 20 days ago. But now I'm in for the long haul, and it's time to go.